Richard! Richard!
Hi, Sammy! My gosh, baby!
Hi, your brother's here.
Hi! He says, Grandma gave me a present. I want presents. Is there something in there?
Oh, yeah, Mouse ate the news.
Yeah. Here we are. Chadwick, what do you have?
Got one of my presents. That one they got.
Squeaky last, Chad.
Open it up. Is it going to open that up for that baby?
The other one lasted 10 minutes.
Oh, you're kidding.
The carrot, the squeaky carrot.
Oh, no. Can he open it? Or should I help him?
I've never seen that hat before.
That's nice.
British looking, I'd say.
That's better than the baseball cap.
Yes, I know that.
He looks a little retarded.
Yeah.
Now you see it, now you don't.
I'd probably stay, wouldn't I?
Unless you really have to do it, I wouldn't do it.
Don't do it unless you have to. It's the same with carpeting.
It's not a big deal. You should really give that one to Chris.
Oh, well.
No, yeah, that's what you
should do.
Why?
Because that one is more.
Well, dear.
This is, that's your name. If you should open that one and leave this, this is sundry.
All
open
right,
this one?
You start.
Well, I'm going to be opening the first gift, obviously, in the Flat Family Christmas. And here we go. Now, what we'll do is we'll do it in my typical fashion, which calls for a lot of care and control. Like that. That's what you do. Oh, isn't that lovely?
It's gorgeous.
That's gorgeous. Oh, wow. That is really, really nice. I thought it was a toilet. I guess you could use it as a toilet.
You could.
You could use it as a toilet. That's beautiful. Oh, isn't that nice? Wow,
well, that can't be me. Thank
you very much, guys.
Right.
This is Nancy and Chris.
There
you go.
Can I open it now?
You can.
Do the
permission. I love it.
Turn to the camera.
Yeah. And I bet you I got
nice.
One that's kind of similar. And what do we got here? Is that ever nice?
Whoa.
I'm a pretty happy guy on camera now, aren't I? I've got my Christmas present. Okay. Thank you very much, guys. That's lovely.
You want to open this one first? Let's open this joint one. Here, you open it.
Here.
It's a little soccer game.
I am. I'm right here.
Thanks, John.
Those are lovely, Don.
Well, we'll have to get into this game a little later on.
Once we get that dining room table cleaned up.
We'll be
over dinner tonight.
It's Chris from
Catherine
Knox.
Okay.
That looks like, by the feel of it, I guess that's a replacement for that.
That's Chris. There should be one there for Nance.
You guys are crazy.
Yeah.
This is to
Chris.
No, that Chris
is
still open.
Sorry, Don.
Oh, Chris, you have to open it.
That's to Chris.
There should be one there for Nance. Right. There's one right there for Nance. Sorry.
The silver one there, Peter?
This one?
No.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's to Nance.
Huh. To Nancy.
Thank you.
From Kathy and Don.
Oh.
Ta-da! Oh, here's one here. I recognize the wrapper.
It?
To Christine. Love, Doris.
Can you show that to the camera, please?
I don't think he's ever.
Why?
On
the slopes.
What a cute thing.
My brother got one of those. It was him and his fiance in the bathtub.
They're adorable.
And they had their names on the towels.
That's great.
To Kathy and Don from Don.
I like this. It's so perfect.
I'm
going to
open
that
one.
Goodness.
Do you want me to open this now?
Gosh, this is...
Oh, all the gifts are coming this way.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
Yeah,
beautiful.
Yeah, I get you guys opening, I guess.
To Mom and Dad from Kathy and Don.
Oh,
that's a nice heavy one.
Oh,
yeah. Shall we open this one right here?
Oh, my goodness.
Coupon
books,
you know.
Thanks, that's great.